Lilacs found theme at Twilight Gap. Yes. Theme for ruthlessness. For final deaths. For Lilacs, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
They say you are a great warrior. But I think you are filled with machine weakness. God dependence. You flee from battles you think you will lose. Prove you are worth my time.
What did Phylax mean by God dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever. Transform. I think that will save as a barrier.
What drives you, machine spawn? Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis. They never came to the last city.
waiting.
Another one of those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge. Another splintered house, united under Erebus.
Is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here. This power, this stasis, I'm worried it's taking more of a toll on you than you realize. I'm able to bring you back from death with the light. But I may not be able to, if this power consumes you. Up another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixir sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us.
Look for a terminal with elevated access protocols. There might be one in the nearby offices.
Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
Thank you.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. Do you know of the Nine? What I know, I will share. Thank you.
secrets your enemies wish to steal. Kill them.